was 1969. I wasn't supposed to get pregnant because I had an IUD. So I went to my doctor, and he said, well, you need to go to Montreal for an abortion. And I realized at that point that my life was not important to this country. And I'm afraid that women will be treated that way again.
I'm speaking to you, Susan Collins. Protect rights for women.